And their opponent from New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, Shard.
How can either of you two breathe with all this superstar smugness just wafting through the air right now?
Corey, what on earth are you talking about? The WWE Universe loves it.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the WWE loved a self-absorbed competitor, if you smell what I'm cooking.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.